initial impression of 2018 is that it's just going to be another year like any other year, because not much is really going to change, I don't think, like any other year that has passed. So, yeah.
Well, nothing horrible has happened yet, so it's shaping up to be a good year.
Hopefully North Korea doesn't bomb us.
It's going to be very good.
What was your initial impression of 2018?
Garbage. It wasn't great.
What was your initial opinion of 2018?
Felt pretty normal.
Yeah. So far, it's been kind of sad, I feel like, just because it's always been so cold and foggy. I don't know, but so far, so good. Good outlooks.
So, what is your initial impression of 2018?
I think it's pretty cool, because 2017 was kind of boring.
What is your initial impression of 2018?
I've only been here for like 4 days, but I think it's good so far. Positive vibes around, because everybody wants it to be a good year, so
yeah.
If that stays up, then we're good.
Initial impression of 2018. Initial impression of 2018. Come on, just say like trash or something.
I really like 2018.
What is your initial opinion of 2018?
2018. I look forward to 2018 because 2017 sucked. And it was the worst year of my life. And honestly, I feel like 2018 has good incomes coming and outcomes as well. And as long as you stay positive and look forward to 2018, you'll be fine. Thank you.
What was your initial impression of 2018? Thank you for your time.